There's a lot of brokenness out there. People should find healing in here. There's a lot of loss right out there. People must come in and gain in here. Are we together, beloved? There was a time where people knew that a place of refuge is a church. This is how it should be. We should not worry about how a person comes in. They should come in broken. They should come in having lost so much in life. What matters is how they leave this place. How they leave our presence. How they leave the presence of God. They must come in broken and leave healed. So, this is a place for broken people. This is a cave of Adullam.
He cave ka Adullam.
Amen.
Amen.
So if ungena engeyo type yakho,
if he comes in being not your
ungena
type,
engeyo click yakho,
he comes in not being your
that type, doesn't matter.
I tell
it's
you
not
Lord,
how
Lord.
They come in. People should come in with their issues. People should come in with their burdens. People should come in with their problems. Bafike bathule imithwalo in the presence of the Lord.
Amen.
Pastor, that's what church is supposed to be. But ngokinga tisifuna aba bagqibeleleyo.
Now he says if we are looking for those that are perfect. We are looking for
sifuna aba sebephumile ezintweni.
We are looking for those who are
kuthwa ngubani?
Free from things. Who is going to take them out? Siyacula
Yesu yi waymaker. Miracle worker. Pee.
Where?
Amen.
Amen.
So when you look at the church in the beginning,
ujonge ibandla ekuqaleni.
It was not a place of perfect people. It was
not
a place of complete people. But it was a place where people found God. It was a place where burdened people went. But
the
imithwalo yabo khona. Are we together?
They leave their burdens.